So you're Brau, 1589.
Robot model HRS-0288, Inspector Gesicht. In terms of detective AI, you're the best there is.
If you can discern my model, your ID function still works.
Ah, you're sleuthing already. If anything, it's more powerful than before. Locked away and smashed after hell as I am, I can't help but be curious about what's happening in the world above.
I came here today because there's something I needed to ask you.
Let me guess. What went through the mind of a certain robot when it murdered a human 8 years ago, right?
Robot rights scholar Bernard Lanka was killed at home. I scanned the murder scene, but there were no traces of another human there. So was the killer a human, or was it...
Or was it a robot? And if it was a robot, why'd it do such a thing? Just between us, the humans examined every last bit of it. My murderous artificial intelligence, that is. They were so sure that a defect was to blame, but no. They couldn't find a single thing wrong with me. My AI passed the test with flying colors, no flaw in sight. Can you imagine how terrified the humans were when they found that out? That's why they keep me locked away down here, skewered and broken. If they're that afraid, they should just pull out the spear that would kill me dead. But alas, my human captors are too spineless even for that. Inspector Gesicht, if you want to peek into the head of a robot who's committed murder, all you have to do is exchange memory chips with me. Who knows? You might learn all sorts of things.
Those are some printed images of Mont Blanc's destruction and the Lanka murder scene. The horns in both of them, what could they mean?
The ancient gods of Europe come to mind. The god of death, he had horns like these. There was Hearn the Hunter, who took the souls of warriors. He was called the Horned King. In Greek mythology, the Horned King of the Underworld was Hades, of course. The Roman god of the dead was Pluto.
A god of the dead.